Hello, Assalamu alaikum. I'm Muhammad Saiful Islam Khan. I have completed my PhD study from one of the top ranked universities in South Korea. It's known as University of Science and Technology. Right after completion of my PhD, I joined with Korea Food Research Institute as a postdoctoral researcher. My major research was applicability of non-thermal plasma as an emerging technology in the area of food safety. The remarkable achievement from my research was I was the first one who brought out the idea of fast microbial detection technique using scanning electron microscope and energy dispersive X-ray. And all of my research work has been published in various scientific journals. It's more than 15. I have several years of teaching experiences in various parts of the world. However, I believe all those my research and teaching experiences will be worth for a university like ACFA, who has started its journey very recently. And I can establish a good research group with ACFA from my past experiences. And I would like to express my gratitude to the recruitment committee members of ACFA University, those who have selected me and valued my experiences and skills. And of course, I would like to wish my students, those whom I'm here. I think that's all from my side. Thank you very much.